Hello awesome people, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to a very small video about a certain announcement. Planet Coaster, well, the makers of Planet Coaster, Frontier Development, have actually about an hour ago released a trailer of Planet Zoo, which is their newest title in the Planet sort of universum series, which is very cool. I did on the channel, I did some Zoo Tycoon 2 videos, I did some Planet Coaster videos. And in the Zoo Tycoon videos, I actually talked about that my perfect Zoo Tycoon game would be a mix between Planet Coaster and Zoo Tycoon 2. A mix between the management of Zoo Tycoon 2 and the creative abilities that Planet Coaster would give you. And this is exactly what Planet Zoo is. Now, I haven't done a lot of the news because I was moving from to a new place, which I am right now. So I didn't really cover a lot of the news around Planet Zoo. I did mention it a few times in my Discord channel. If you want to join that, then the link is down below in the comments, in the description. You can always join there. We're talking about other games there too. But yeah, basically I haven't really covered much of the news, but I have been following it since they announced the title. And there is a, I would say 100% chance that we're going to play this game on the channel because it looks so very cool and it's exactly the type of game that I'm looking for. It's creative, it has a bit of a management sort of side to it, and I like that. That's why we're playing things like Software Inc., Prison Architects. We played some Zoo Tycoon 2 and Planet Coaster, but that, you know, Airport CEO, those types of games, I love them. You can be a bit more creative with them. You don't have to be at 100% efficiency rate, but I do like the management side of them too, and that's why your Planet Zoo is always, you know, sort of Zoo Tycoon games have a sort of a weak spot to me. So we're gonna play this game definitely. So if you want to see more, then please make sure to follow and subscribe. But yeah, we're gonna try to cover a bit of the news. It is Gamescom right now. They announced that they had some very cool news on Gamescom, so we'll be following that. And you know, I will leave you off with just a trailer to enjoy, and yeah, I hope to see you in one of the other videos, or else in the newest Zoo Tycoon, well, sorry, I should say Planet Zoo video, which is still a Zoo Tycoon game, so sure. But yeah, it looks awesome, and we're gonna definitely play it, so hope to see you there. As always, I've been Hipbone, you've been yourself, thanks for being awesome, and thanks for watching. Thank you.